Everybody, well, I don't know why I said it like that. I look a mess once again in a video. This is just like an actual thing. I went to the gym today to do some yoga and I look like this. So yeah, today I'm going to be telling you guys two super easy ways to make money as a teenager. These are the two main ways I do it. I have made over like $150 in Visa gift cards, just PayPal money, anything like that. And I'm going to be telling you guys how you guys can do it. So I have this little convenient iPad mini with the notes. Yeah, mom, hold on. Sorry, she's telling me something. What this is my room, by the way, like a little sneak peek, because like I told you guys I moved, like, and I haven't filmed in my room. But anyway, the two ways are here. It's hard to see, but they're here. So the first one I mentioned quite some time ago, and it is called Free My Apps. So these are two super easy ways, and they are reliable. I have received money, I have spent the money, I have like actually used. They are reliable sources, so don't think like, oh my god, like anything like that. Like, they are super reliable. So the first one is Free My Apps. It is a website. The link will be down below in the description box. I can't talk. The description box. And basically you just go on their website. You create an account. You will have to do it on a mobile device. You can't do it on a computer, sadly. But you can do it on like an iPad, a phone, or anything like that. Any phone that's able to download apps. And basically, when you first enter, it's going to say like a start, whatever. And then it's going to ask you, oh, do you have like a promo code or like a code or something like that. I have a code that you guys can use. And if you guys use my code, you guys will get a little surprise when you download your first app. And that's really great because it helps you add up points in order for you to get your gift card quicker. And normally, I can get a $10 or $15 gift card in one day. Like, not even like one day. It just, if I, not even like the entire day, just like one day, like on and off. Oh, I want to go on my phone, I'm bored, let me download apps or whatever. And it, you get money, you get points, and then you tally up your points to get, redeem them for gift cards. Visa gift cards, Disney gift cards, Nike gift cards, Starbucks gift cards, Target gift cards, movie theater gift cards, Amazon gift cards, just tons and tons of stuff. And there's even, if you don't want to spend it on anything, you can even donate the points and use them to donate as money to charity, basically. I don't know if I went like that. It actually is going to charity, but like, you use your points, so instead of you redeeming gift card, you're redeeming the money to give to charity. If that makes any sense. So basically how the app works is when you first like log in or like create, when you first go to the website, it's going to ask you like to install whatever, and then you do that. And then it's going to say like, oh, type in a code or something like that. Make sure you don't click skip, because if you click skip, you won't be able to apply this code anymore. And then you won't get your free little surprise. So if you type in the code that will be in the description box, it's going to be Free My Apps, the link, and then it's right next to it, it's going to be the code that you can use. And then once you use that code, it's how you get some, an extra little surprise. Then it's going to have like set up apps. It's going to show apps, and then it's going to say points next to them. So like app, 200 points, app, 30 points, app, 500 points, just like examples. And basically you click on the app, you download the app at your app store or whatever, and then you download it. All the apps are free, so don't worry about getting charged or anything. I promise you, every app is free. You download the app, you keep the app open for 30 seconds. I would normally do it 30 seconds to a minute just to be safe. You go back to the website, refresh the page, your points will be added up in the right hand corner. Once the points have added, you can delete the app, and that's how you get points. You just download apps, you keep them open for 30 seconds to a minute, and you delete the app, and that's how you get points. And if you stick with like the apps that are like 200 points each, then you get, start racking up the points easily. And you get, for 3,000 points, you get a $10 or $15 gift card, something like that. And 3,000 points, you will be surprised. It takes you really quickly to get, sorry for the bad light, to get that. So the next one that I have discovered recently, and I've also done like gift cards for, and I was like, whoa, it's called Checkpoints. And actually we'll have the app open for you here. So when you first go on the app, I have it, my sister has it on her iPad, and then I have it also. I'm actually on the hunt for some Target gift cards, like a $50 Target gift card. On the hunt for that one. So basically how it works is you get points. So you download the app, and then once you app, you click, like, once you click on the app, you type in create an account, because obviously you won't have one. You can use Facebook to create it, or you have to have an email to create it. And then once you create the account, you have to have like a phone number and everything. It says like verify your account, whatever. And then once you verify your account, it's going to say, oh, skip this or continue, or it's going to say, do you have a code? Type in the code that I have. I'm going to give you guys the code. It's called SRodriguez58, and I'm going to leave that in the description box. And once you type in that code, it gives you guys, I believe, 100 points or something like that. And that is pretty good because you can get your first gift card with only 340 points. So 100 points already down the drain, and that's really good. So the code will also be in the description box. So basically how you receive points is you can either go into stores. So it's working on it. You can go into stores such as like Publix, just supermarket stores that you go in with your everyday life, like with your mom, and it will show certain products, and you can go up to the product and scan like the barcode. Like I have an eyeshadow palette right here. Ow. And like the code like that. And you can just scan it with your phone or whatever. And that will give you points. Another way you can do it is once you get your first 100 points or whatever, you can also watch videos, and there's like a ton of videos here that you can watch, and then you get points for the videos you watch. And then also you can play games for points. So basically how it works is, like, I'm not gonna waste any of my points to play, but there's this game and it's called the Jungle Lotto type game. So you need 12 points to play, but what, like I said, once you type in my code, you already start off with like 100 points. And then plus when you create an account, you get like 50 points. So you already have like 100, maybe 150 points. So then you have 12 points to play. You scratch off. If three little animals match, you can either get 20 points, 50 points, 5,000 points, or 150,000 points. If you just spend 12 points and you possibly get 150,000 points, that you can get $450 worth in gift cards. That is crazy. So yeah, you can also play games like that to get money or points to recruit as money. And then they have the spin the wheel thing where you spin and then, you know, you get money for that as well. So yeah, for this you just scan products and play games and you get money. That's crazy. So those are the two apps that I decided to tell you all about today. Both links will be in the description box. They are both, the first one is a website, the second one's an app. So both links will be in the description box, and then right next to it will be the code that to type in, which will give you guys some points and a little surprise for when you get the app. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video. This is an easy way for all teenagers to make money, because I know a lot of us are too young to have a job. So I feel ya. I'm not too young to have a job, but it's hard to get one. Like, I've been trying really hard and it's hard. So yeah, these are just some two simple, easy ways for you to make some little extra cash in your pocket to do some shopping. And yeah, so that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up and comment down below and let me know how you guys enjoy the apps or the website and the app. Bye guys.